This place isn't right. Chanting in the distance. What language is that? Thank you. like someone's watching me.
Behold! Bask in the cosmic radiance of the Thural Stone! With its power, I will change the world, put an end to the Cold War, and bring enlightenment, order, and prosperity!
If all that death, destruction, and madness is your idea of prosperity, I'd rather put an axe in your head. I have seen warlocks with more foresight and mental fortitude fail. Carter thought you would be a true danger, but you are more of a puppet than he ever was.
Mind your place, Abomination! You are nothing but a byproduct of the grand design I am weaving. You are prey that deluded itself into thinking it's a hunter.
All the more embarrassing for you when that byproduct takes you down, you bastard. Prey, maybe, but I can fight back. You are nothing but a prepared meal, ready to be devoured. And you even revel in it.
I must admit, you, Aberration, are truly an agent of chaos. I did not expect that your little game would interfere with my ascension. So be it then. You could have submitted, become a part of something greater. But you chose oblivion.
I agree.
Mugokai Aya Thurul. For Cosmos, Hupsoth Fihai, Fatangan Elam Manug, Nefathagan, Finogai Nefathaganya.
Yes, Thurl's power courses through me. It is beautiful. The radiance of a thousand stars. Unlimited. What? No, impossible. You cannot do that! I command you! I am your master!
Damn. Psyched myself up for nothing. Good riddance, Edward. Don't let your guard down, fool. Can't you feel it? This is not over.